Pink Friday, Onika. Hello, motherfuckers, I'm going to react to Quavo and Nicki Minaj. She for Keeps. Finally. Literally, this has been... When did she even tease us with this? Like, in July, and then nothing ever happened. Like, there's a video to it and everything. So, I'm really excited. I hope this is a bop. Let's go. I hate this cover art. I'm really going to say it. I can't stand this cover art. But here we go with Quavo, with his vocals. Okay. Yes. Here we go already. This sounds, it's kind of like toned down. I didn't expect this. I thought it was going to be like crazy. Okay, I'm actually here for this. It's kind of giving me the way life goes vibes, kind of. Heard it's wet like seaweed. Okay, Quavo. I'm here for this verse. I usually don't like the Migos, period. This kind of looks like GTA or something. Yo, this beat is really kind of trippy, kind of. Hey, they put a lot of quality. That's what it is. It's quality. This is a great beat. It's really catchy too. I can't wait to hear what Nicki's gonna do on this. Okay. Hey. Let me turn this up. This is Pink Friday, Onika. Hey. Come on, no. That flow right there was crazy. But you say the Bobby. Hey, what up, sis? Yes. You will never be Nicki. Yes. Hey. Wait, because I'm really feeling this song. Oh my god. This is... How does she keep doing it? Every time she drops a verse, I'm like, you know what, this is it. When the Motorsport dropped, I was like, that's it. Then when Creepy Kush dropped, I was like, Motorsport and Creepy Kush, neck and neck. This is so good! This is different. This song is different from what she's ever released this year. Is that it? Okay, I'm absolutely here for that. That was amazing. That sounded like Pink Friday, Nicki. And if you don't know, Pink Friday is my favorite album by Nicki. Favorite era too. I mean, this era is, they are neck and neck right now, but that era, Pink Friday era, was just so iconic. But this sounds like Pink Friday, Nicki, like Pink Friday 2011. That's what it sounds like, that little era right there. Oh my god, I am shook. I can't even talk. This is amazing. This is a 10 out of 10. Quavo's part was amazing too. I usually don't like the Migos, but he delivered. They both delivered. And remember, the video is done, so it's coming. And I'm about to react. As soon as it comes out, I'm reacting to that. So come back. I really can't wait. I honestly, like, this is going to be a hit. It seriously is going to be a hit. But I guess that's it, you guys. Like, subscribe, and bye.